This video is to disable a point on a Notifier 320 system. In this example, there's a smoke detector currently in alarm. Its address is loop 1, detector 002. Perhaps it's in a tall atrium and you're going to need a lift to service it. So for the time being, we'll disable the detector until a lift can be obtained and the detector replaced. Start by pressing enter to get into the menu. This is going to be a programming option, so it's going to be selection 1. Use the user password of all ones, not the programmer password. 5 ones, enter. Disable device is selection 1. We want to do a detector, so you press star. If you wanted to do a module, you press pound. Star, detector 002, press enter, enable or disable, use the next and previous selection to change those, press enter, system's going to go into trouble that you disabled it. Once you've disabled that detector, we still need to reset the fire alarm. The fire alarm has been reset. Now you've returned, they obtained a lift, you replace the smoke detector. Now you need to re-enable that detector. Press your enter button, programming, all ones. Go to your disable. You want to re-enable the detector 002. Select enter. Right now it's disabled. Switch it to enable. Press enter. Then you can escape out of the menu. It will initialize. When it's done initializing, the system will go back to normal.